Local lawmakers are back in Albany this morning as the state legislature's 2019 session begins. Many bills are on the table. We're looking at some of them every half hour this morning. Governor Cuomo proposing to make permanent that 2% cap on local property tax increases. Sports betting will be a hot topic this year as well. Casinos, in fact, are already preparing for state approval on college and professional sports betting.